Lovely world of old stupas. Beautiful. Lovely old stupas. Forest of over 1,000 stupas. A lovely sense of history and decay needing to be stabilised. Instead, there's a programme of rebuilding. Nothing to do with conservation, all to do with taking the beautiful patina of age and history, making something approaching a Disneyland of gold and brightly painted colourful stupas. And that's the contrast. How much longer will we see the old stupas surviving against the onslaught of so-called renovation?